اخترنا ازمير لانه بنت حمايه على جوزي كانت هون بعدت علينا. بتعرف انت الضرب بالمشهد كان يعني كثير ضرب. ايه طلعنا جينا تهريب. ايه لهون. ايه وابن حمايه عم بصرف علينا، بيشتغل بصرف علينا. وانا من ورا المعونات عم بعيش اولادي. لا ما يعني الله، نحن كنا نطلع مع بنت حماية على المانيا، إيه بس خوفت على الاولاد بلا ما عرفت، يعني خوفت على الاولاد ما طلعنا مش الاولاد، وجوزي عاجز يعني صعب انه بلا ما عرفت، يعني خوفنا من الموضوع كثير. يعني انه كويس فينا عم نأمن له مستقبل بغير بلد مثلا، يعني انه عم بسوي خير بس يعني شيء كويس. يعني انه
Esmirna es la tercera ciudad más grande de Turquía y está situada en la costa oeste del país. De sus playas, con la ayuda de contrabandistas, han partido miles de inmigrantes hacia las islas griegas. Desde que Bruselas y Ankara firmaron un controvertido acuerdo que prevé la devolución de los inmigrantes y los refugiados a Turquía si no solicitan asilo a Grecia, el número de salidas se ha reducido. Sin embargo, el flujo no se ha detenido y el precio que piden los traficantes se ha incrementado. En Basmain es donde han encontrado un sitio para quedarse los inmigrantes que quieren intentar cruzar el mar. Se trata principalmente de sirios que huyen de guerra, que desde hace más de 5 años ha asolado su país.
There are many smugglers here in Turkey. Yes, but the third time they took the money and ran away. They talk about between 1,000 $800. The first time we sank because the driver he got scared and he thought that there is coast guard behind him, but there was no coast guard. He just crushed the rocks and ran away and make big hole in the boat. After that, we went to the water come on the boat. We went to get out of the boat, but the rocks under us. The coast guard saw us. After 30 minutes, they came. We're crying and shouting, and they got scared so much. The coast guard came and took us to police station. After 12 hours, they let us go. And it was so cold. We lost all the luggage on the water. I lost my passport.
En el cementerio islámico de Dogankai, el más grande de Esmirna, hay casi 600 migrantes enterrados. Un tercio de estas tumbas aún no tienen nombre.
Right now we are in the cemetery which Syrian refugees timber is here. It's about 500, between 500 and 600 unknown Syrian people is here. All of them died in the sea when they trying to pass the sea to go to Europe to save their lives. It's very bad feeling, because you know, maybe some of them is your from a person from your family or your close friend or someone you know, someone you share maybe you the culture, the country, someone you live with. It's very bad. It's very bad